I feel still that it's far away. So probably by the end of the career, I will know exactly what I want to do.
Sport is a small window, so you obviously always have to be looking forward and looking to when it's over.
Starting to look at life after swimming. I'm excited about embracing the next step in life and how I can platform my swimming career onto a business career and how the two will play important parts in each other.
Déjà, je prépare après ma carrière parce qu'en continuant les études, bien sûr. Si je peux rester dans l'athlétisme, quel que soit le rôle, j'aimerais bien, oui.
Sporting life is not eternal. We try to detect young athletes, and then comes the age of retirement at the age of 35. And we cannot just shake hands, tell them you had a good career, congratulations, and not take care of yourself. We have the duty to help them for future life.
I think ACP is probably one of the best things that what we have done as the IOC Athletes Commission.
For me, it was always important to have a second plan to all this because, I mean, as an athlete, you rely on the health of your body, and as we all know, that can stop from one moment to another.
That's where the Athletes Career Program came in, and I was able to get in contact with alums that had been, you know, successful sports people that had made the successful transition into careers, which were incredibly invaluable to talk to.
Ça m'a encouragé déjà, bah, du coup, à poursuivre mes recherches. Ça m'a permis aussi de garder un contact avec la vie professionnelle, parce que du coup, je rencontrais des personnes qui travaillaient, qui pouvaient me donner des conseils.
I started a second career and it was a shock of a sort, and you're trying to, you know, just find yourself again and see where your strengths are again and how you can add value in another area.
Being a superstar one day and then entering the business world as a complete beginner the next day can be difficult. So I think athletes, you know, getting career experience while they're still training is crucial to making a smooth transition out after their sport is complete.
If they're looking for a way to put training first, to be able to earn money so that they can support their career, and also to continue the education that they had before, that the Athlete Career Program is the only way to go.
Working and competing at the same time through the Athlete Career Program has been absolutely amazing. The entire time I've been part of the program, the company I've worked for has really gone out of their way to accommodate my travels, my training, and anything I need to do in order to be at my best here in Sochi.
Elite athletes coming into a work environment at GE, I think one of the things that I think right off the bat they bring to the table is an incredible work ethic. They also bring a strong drive, and they're very much goal-oriented.
We support all the athletes around the world, not just the best, or not just the big NOCs, but all of them. People are inspired of being around these Olympians.
Well, you could be pretty sure that if someone is training for the Olympics, that they're going to be dedicated and they're going to be hardworking. There are a lot of qualities you can be certain that they have that will make them good employees.
we created this outreach program because we want to go straight to the source. We want to go straight to the athletes and share with them the life skills that we from former athletes have achieved.
Olympic Agenda 2020 will strengthen the IOC and make it fit for the future. And part of that is also the IOC Athletes Career Program. We want to engage more with the athletes, the one-stop shop, but also we want to strengthen the IOC Athletes Career Program around the world.
This Athletes Career Program is a success story. We have more than 22,000 athletes benefiting from this program in more than 100 countries of the world. And now with the Athletes Learning Gateway, we are even creating an easier access to our programs for the athletes of the world.